Astor Piazzolla. So Astor Piazzolla was an Argentinian tango composer, arranger, and a bandoneon player. A bandoneon is a type of button accordion which you usually associate when you hear tango music. It's very traditional in sound. He formed a group which was specifically to transform the traditional tango into a new style called Nouveau Tango. So Nouveau Tango experimented with combining classical, jazz, and tango, different rhythms, harmonies, melodies, and combining it into a new style called the Tango Nouveau. This piece definitely makes use of very tango-sounding rhythms, very complex rhythms and moods, and going from really fast, energetic to really slow and passionate kind of melodies. So, yeah.